These are the true events of November 1965. The I Drang Valley of Vietnam. A place our country does not remember, and a war it does not understand. This story is a testament to the young Americans who died in the Valley of Death, and a tribute to the young men of the People's Army of Vietnam who died by our hand in that place. To tell this story, I must start at the beginning. But where does it begin? Maybe in June of 1954, when French group Mobile 100 moved into the same central highlands of Vietnam, where we would go 11 years later.
Vous voyez quelque chose? Rien, mon capitaine.
Putain d'herbe. Putain de chaleur. Putain de pays.
Prenez le rassemblement! À couvert! À couvert!
Chúng ta có bắt giữ thủ binh không?
Không. Giết sạch bọn chúng. Để không cho chúng ta đi nữa.